in the early days when Daney was king, the acts just used to get paid.
Uh-huh.
There were no percentage fees or anything like that. By the 80s, people were getting percentages. So, you know, you'd pay the actor guarantee against 80 or 85% of the profit to them. So you didn't make a lot of money. It was tight.
Mm-hmm.
And it was easy to do tours and lose $1 million in 1 minute.
Wow.
And we did that a few times.